the pavement.
He was finally able to get some help to come to terms with some of the things that he brought home from the war with him through a relationship with Jesus Christ. And those will be available, like I said, free of charge for any veteran who would like one. We'll have a lunch.
You know who you are, as well as the hundreds of veterans and civilian volunteers that are making this project such a success. Behind me, you will see a list.
United States.
reality, there appears a rainbow and a promise and a ray of
hope. Releasing a dove in all of their loved ones' names.
And I happened to see some of my Marines that were in my company and other young Marines and soldiers that are up there. And it's very humbling for me to go up there and see these young men. And I go up there and there's Corporal Todd Herman. He's from Colwood, West Virginia. And he got hit with an IED and he's had 18 surgeries on his face. And he's had a big...
City Park, and it has been an excellent
to be given to so many worthy individuals. This could not have been possible without all of you.
Just to